What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of the Top 10 Project Tour Racing List. We're here at the track. Everybody's bringing out their trucks. A lot of these guys have been doing a lot of upgrades to their truck, and they're moving pretty, pretty fast. You saw the last episode. If you haven't seen it, go back and check it out. We have the first time we came out to the track. This is gonna be our second episode. We're gonna be running the list. People are in different numbers. Everybody's trying to get a number one, so everybody's doing what they can to make their trucks faster. I mean, everybody's out here to win, but most importantly, we gotta have fun and be safe. So good luck to everybody that's running tonight. Thanks everybody for joining us again. And if you didn't come to this one, make sure to come to the next one. Stay tuned, because it's gonna be fun.
How are you feeling?
Excited.
Nervous?
Probably run a Mustang tonight.
Dang.
This thing is getting intense.
Are you ready?
Yes.
A little nervous or no?
I'm a little calm. A little nervous. I mean, you always get a little nervous. But once that adrenaline kicks in, it's game over.
Ooh.
Game over.
¿Cómo estás sintiendo?
Hey, no,
¿nervios? Ya. ¿Nervioso?
No, ya, nada, nervios. Afuera nervios, andamos todos.
Estamos ahora sí. Lo,
sí.
Hey, acá están los demás, ahí está mi brother. Los dos racers,
Woody, Goose.
Goose, you nervous?
Nah.
Damn. He know he gonna win.
He's a natural, he said he's a natural.
Damn it,
bud. My hands are just doing this though.
Damn.
Woody's on Cosmos.
He's a street racer.
Street racer.
Only raced in the streets in Mexico.
Take out the list, my butt.
I am going against Goose.
Goose is going against you.
We got this. Then whoever wins out of me and Goose, Daniel races. We're gonna put Woody in Goose's place. All motor laps, the Ruben are gonna race for number 9, and Sonidos Alex and the other blue truck are gonna race for number 10.
Dang, ya andas bien recio tú, huh?
Calma, te
toca
bien perra, güey.
¿Dónde van?
The cones are for us.
Ahí los conos, güey. Daniel, calm down. Damn, we got VIP.
All right. Shout out to the track for helping us out.
Damn, dude. Coming prepared.
Yes, sir.
Y'all want to take number one?
We are taking it.
Mira. Y la blue también, mira.
No, la blue no puede faltar. Es la mera mera del fregadero. ¿La vas a estrellar?
Nah. No traigo botella. Esta era una tonilla para estrellarme.
Damn, Daniel, what you doing?
We're getting some weight reduction.
La silver bullet.
And
a lot of hopes and dreams.
Ah, su
mecha.
Mejor
que
desármala, quítale
la cama.
No, le
voy
a quitar el
bumper,
le voy a quitar la...
Dang. ¿Y el dry shaft?
Dry shaft, para que ande más liviana. Vamos a bajar el aire a la troquita para que ande bien perra.
Para que pesque.
Esto del blue, trae un chingo este jale.
Mira, aquí traigo esta. Está bien perrona esta, era.
Oh, está
igual. A ver, ese es el ID.
Sí.
Trae 17 y la otra trae
18. Las de la C10 tienen 35.
We're gonna be here all night. Here's the list. Me and Goose. We're gonna race for the number one spot.
So guys, my name's Goose. 5.0 Goose on Instagram. I got a 2020 F-150 5.0 intake manifold ported by VMP intake, cat bag, and tuned by All Motors. And we're gonna be running at the track. It's your boy Freddy.
Daniel Woody are gonna race for number 3 spot.
What's up, you guys? My name is Danny W6, and I'm gonna be running Silver Bullet. The setup I got on the truck, it's a 6.0 with dual transmission, Caltrex, and E85. Hopefully tonight it hooks, cause last time it just like started spinning, so I can catch some traction and like get some good numbers tonight and beat some 5.0.
Hey, what's up, everybody? My name is Woody LS3, represent Bugatti. I'm running Snow White, a 2005 Chevy Silverado. It's a 4x4 with an LS1 swap and a 4065 transmission. It hasn't been dynoed yet, but we're working on that. We're working on upgrades to get higher on this list.
La blue versus all motor.
Soy Javier Vera, vengo a representar el equipo de RB Racing y Barraza Custom. Vengo con mi troca, la Blue. Trae un 6-0, headers, barras. Está lista para resplayar 100 de nitro. Ojalá lleguemos lejos, que podamos dar la batalla, posiblemente ganar. Y si no, pues que salga lo mejor.
What's up, guys? Sergio Rios for All Motor Labs. I'm racing my 2018 F-150. It's full bolt-on. A couple other things here and there, but it's NA. Hopefully, we have a good time. Some good competition, and just have some fun racing, you know?
Your name is Javier. I'm going to race for number 7.
My name is Irvin Juarez, and I drive this 99 GMC Sierra. And what I have in that truck is a 5.3 built train, headers, housing, and gears. I did all the work myself.
Oscar and Scarface are 9 and 10. First race is going to be versus Goose.
Let's get it.
Guys, so we're going up against Goose. Hopefully the he can take the win. I mean, it's a build 6-0 cam. It's hopefully I don't spin. The spinning ain't winning. A ver que trae Goose ahora sí con la Coyote. He got it tuned and everything, so it should be fast, but hopefully Chevy takes the win.
You're going up against Freddy. How are you feeling?
Feeling all right. Pretty
what's
confident.
Your, what's your prediction?
Probably take him.
Confidence.
Yeah.
All right, man.
Good luck.
Daniel.
You like them apples?
You're going against Woody. How are you feeling?
I think pretty confident. You never know.
Predictions? Who's gonna win?
I'll try to take the win, but Woody is a good driver too. So I'm not gonna lie. It's gonna be a hell of a run.
Damn. All right. Good luck.
Thank you.
You're going up against the Silver Bullet, Daniel. How are you feeling?
I'm good. Odds are stacked against us, but.
Predictions?
Hopefully I don't spin too much and he spins a lot.
Right? If he spins a lot, you got the W.
Yeah, I got the W for sure.
Alright, good luck.
Hola, bro.
I'll do a small side bet, a ver si quiere Goose.
Hey Goose, you wanna bet some money?
You want to?
But it's only bucks.
Okay.
Thank
you.
Dang it.
Hey, you wanna bet Woody something?
Okay,
yeah.
Allah. Hey, you wanna bet Daniel 100 bucks? Alright.
Damn.
Anyway, he said 100 bucks.
Está
bien, ya está.
Precio, precio, precio.
¿Quieres apostar algo
a este?
No,
¿qué?
¿Sí o no?
No, no,
no.
¿Unos
20
pesos?
Ah, pues es que está bravo el
vato.
Ah, esto está bien
brava.
¿100?
¿Cien?
Pongo,
sí.
Hey, you said you want to bet you 100 bucks.
Was it better 100 bucks?
Alright.
I get the lane though.
¿Sí? What lane you want?
De volada, pick, pick.
No, he wanted right lane. I'll just give him right lane.
Alright.
I'll get left lane.
Hey,
hey,
que sí. Hey, que te va a dar la línea.
Eh?
Te va a dar la línea.
Yeah, it's about to get interesting.
Ready?
Yeah. Y'all gonna do a race or no?
Yeah.
Alright. When y'all ready, whenever y'all ready, let me know. I'm breaking down that fourth lane over there by the, I guess, the fence.
Okay, we're doing a race right now.
These two? Are y'all gonna do a class though? Like a bunch of them?
Nah.
Bacho, ¿qué estás haciendo, vato?
El sol.
Got cooling.
What, mine?
This cut.
Mine was looking good?
No. Oh. La de... La blue.
¿Y la sacaron?
Sí, la sacaron.
No, man, no.
¿Qué pasó, Gus?
Fucking blowout.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Like
twice.
So you got a hat trick?
I don't know.
Como
I've never tried
too much
it.
Power. Too much power.
I took off the traction. So maybe next run I'll turn off the traction.
See.
You gotta test it.
Pero cuando el pedo, pay up, pay up.
Daniel.
Oh!
Daniel, el otro.
I was so focused on everything. It was my first time running and I forgot to turn on the tune. It's cool. We learned from mistakes. Coronavirus!
So I'm in number one spot. Goose in number two. Daniel's in number three.
You're on four?
Yeah, it's just. How about the other one?
Okay, so who's racing now?
So in this case, you're not running at all.
But I want to run. ¿Cuál traes tú? ¿Dónde está? Oh, the maroon one? ¿Pero si la vas a hacer para las carreras?
Yeah, bro.
Contra sonidos, Alex, para que también entre. Dale, dile.
Alright guys, so the upcoming race is going to be Goose versus Daniel, WSX.
Motor Labs versus
Motor Labs versus this white one, Javier. That's gonna be a good ass race. Irvin versus Woody.
Who's Irvin? That's cool.
And then if this guy wants to join, then...
Contra sonido.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, so he's gonna race you.
Everybody for nine, whoever doesn't make it out.
Freddy has a freebie. Goose against Daniel. Woody against Irvin. Motor Labs versus Javier. Javier is the green one. No. Javier is the white one.
That one over there, that one. No, that one over there.
Estoy inconfundido, la verga.
Es esta contra esta. Oh, you're going up against this one.
Yeah, I'm going against that
Damn.
One. Hopefully this time I remember to turn on the fucking tune.
Oh. Prendela desde acá.
Hopefully I remember to turn.
And the last one is Sonidos Alex versus the OBS.
The maroon OBS.
The maroon OBS. So whoever loses is out of the list. And the winner is going to be ninth place.
No, este no está liqueando.
Nada?
It's a triple pita, perro.
We're meeting.
We're missing the guy.
Eh?
We're missing that guy.
Hey, you want to join, right?
Tiene ganas, ahí, you're in.
I'm going. Don't want to play with.
Yo. Ahorita.
All right. Yo.
Whoever wins gets the number spot.
Ya está.
We betting money over here.
Hey, 20 bucks or what?
20 bucks.
Un 12. Un 12.
Oh,
te pica la
gallina.
Whataburger. Ooh, I'm down for some Whataburger.
Está bueno. You cover it. Está bueno, ya está. Ya, ya vamos a correrlas. Porque se va a hacer tarde, güey.
Oye, ¿tú no vas a correr?
No vas a correr con este, nunca.
Un peitón. Eso,
hey. A ver, it's your view, este guy.
No, ahí está el owner.
¿Qué traes?
Pero
tú sabes que
6-0. 6-0?
Y luego
como... Just all hits, that's it. Hitters. Notchers. No, I'm motor. I'm motor.
Hey, wey. Nah, ya te la perdiste, wey. Estuvimos buscando.
For real?
Sí, wey.
Damn.
Alright, guys. So, Sonidos Alex here. He's gonna try to join the lift. He's gonna take this guy down. Whichever one of these two takes the win, that's who's gonna join the list. And
that'll be number 9.
Yeah.
So pretty much whoever wins between y'all gets in the list, the other ones pretty much put it out.
Y ya estando la lista, pues ya, if everybody shows up, pues we just gonna keep going and try to get down. Daniel versus Goose.
Woody versus Irvin.
The green truck.
And it's gonna be Motor Lab versus Javier.
Okay. Javier should be here in a minute. So let's go line up. Sí, tú vas a jugar contra Daniel.
You're first.
Oh, okay.
Y'all running for second place.
contra Goose.
¿Quién ganó?
Yo.
Él te patinó, ¿verdad?
Me patinó, güey.
So who won?
He got him and then he got him.
Le ganó en el jump.
That one's got a big jump.
He jumped him. And at the end, he just got him.
Ya la quiero poner una carrera.
Hey, patiné, vato.
Hey, that motherfucker moved.
La
suspensión, tengo los double adjustables, tengo que ajustarle bien.
No, así déjala, güey, nos va a chingar todo.
But guys, this is the new guy that's joining us on the list.
Ahí está, ¿cómo te llamas, acá?
Eduardo.
Eduardo, y trae la palona esta. Ahora sí, ya, what's your Instagram?
Lalo with 2 O's, 4.8.
Lalo with 2 O's, 4.8. Ya, check him out. He's gonna join the list. Ahora sí. Va a andar bien recio.
Oscar, say man.
Le corrió CCSV, guys, y me de...
I got taken to Gapta. Because I thought, I was like, oh, it, it's a... I got like the very ending of it. I was like, oh, crap.
Oh, that's all that matters.
Yeah. Did you get it when we took off? That beat was badly. I heard,
but you like...
Were you next to him?
No.
Nah, not at the end. But at the beginning, yeah, but no, yeah. I mean, it's a fast car. But yeah, guys, that's our new winner. So he's going to be in the list. He's number 9. Unfortunately, Alex, he didn't beat, so he's not in the list. But this guy, he's gonna give us a run for our money because this thing is nice. Aparte de que está con mala troca, corre bien. Anda bien, recio el coira, no trae ni gente, pero anda bien recio.
How are you feeling?
Guys, so I'm running against my brother with the silver bullet. Let's see what the C10 does against it. Let the best man win. He wanted to, baby. No, vato. I'm gonna bet him a nice coffee from McDonald's. Sponsor us.
The win. ¿Cómo te sientes, cool? Contra Fred.
Pretty damn good. Yo go for the best. Yo contra mi carnal.
Mira, esto tiene casco.
La madre, que va tan de recio.
Ese güey quiere ser el número 1, güey.
Breaking your neck.
What? Oh, try to look at them.
What?
What?
Vato, eso no puede ser.
Y cuando iba así, iba igual, güey.
Es que, when I race in the street, no se siente porque va patine y patine. Pero aquí, when it hooks, al hombre pinche troca le de, ay, güey, what the fuck. So different. Full interior, full system. Es que le sacó
la 100.
Le sacó
la
100. Hasta live, güey.
Dale de una vez, no morlas.
Oh, I keep my first spot.
Yeah, your first. Yeah,
where's my crown? Cállate. Cállate, chief. Alright, guys. So, we're just gonna wait for next time to get Motorlab versus Silver Bullet. A ver quién gana. That's gonna be all for tonight. Ya se acabaron las races.
They're gonna go after the
C10. The C10. I don't know anything. I never thought I was gonna beat that truck. That truck is something else, but I didn't think I was gonna beat it.
Tiene que poner la headlight para atrás.
Good thing everybody's out here having fun, like it should be, so it's good. I can't wait for next time. Can't wait. I'll have to do a little bit more things to it, to make sure it hooks. By then, Oscar will have his truck back. We're gonna do it in 3 weeks. 3 weeks, back over here.